that was, of course, the Fille sur rhythm là by Debussy. Just played the melody on the C soprano saxophone of an instrument from the early teens made by the Avecchia Company.